Welcome to episode 6 of the world's cringiest TikToks. First things first, I'd like to ask you all who do cringy TikToks to fucking stop doing it, because I'm fucking sick of doing these videos. It seems like all I do is cringy TikToks. Every fucking where I go, there's a cringy TikTok going on. I was driving down the road the other day, I was pissing down a rain. It was so bad I didn't get in my car to drive. And there was someone on the side of the road doing a fucking TikTok with an umbrella. Are you for real? TikToks in the rain under an umbrella, man. That is fucking either dedication or desperation. Enjoy these bunch of fucking clampets.
You look better with my hands around your throat.
Get my pretty name out of
you. Really? Your hands don't even fit around a throat, man. Your hands probably don't even fit around a fucking pencil. What are you on about?
It's so good, pussy so good. If I could quit my job and fuck you all day shit, I would, yeah I would.
That is in a shop. Imagine walking past and seeing two young lads doing that. The other ones are just licking thin air and saying, if I could stay off work and fuck you all day, I would. You're not at fucking school, what are you on about, man? If you are allowed to leave school early, I could probably fucking shag you later. That's what you should have sang.
I'm getting ripped tonight, R.I.P. that pussy, yeah. I'm going in tonight.
Whoa, stop. First of all, your dance moves are shit. Second of all, your lad doesn't want to be there. It's the most awkward thing I've ever seen since the fucking death scene in Bambi, right? The last thing, it says part 60 fucking 5. Part 65 of my boyfriend's reactions. You've made him stand there looking like an absolute plum 60 fucking 5 times. Stop. You're Shannon dancing. Give it up. Fucking put your camera on the bin or on the toilet and flush your fucker.
Mix between a Z and a J, so like, I use G's your pronouns. G's going to the store. G's having your friends over.
G's acting like an absolute fucking lunatic.
That ain't the baby, that's my baby.
His prison is dead, baby. I broke his little heart, he'll cry, baby.
What was that, Simon? That is the pits. If you looked at me and I didn't like you like that, I would just went, fuck off, you wanker. And then walk past you and pinch your drink.
Daddy.
Yes, baby doll.
Tie me up and play with me. Pretty please.
With pleasure. Whatever baby doll wants, baby doll gets.
My fucking fingers crossed, baby doll asks you to wipe that white bit of smegma you've got hanging off your lip before you're doing your TikTok. What were you eating there, like? Or you eating a bowl of fucking basmati rice and you got a little bit stuck on your lip before you try to be sexy on a TikTok. Wipe your fucking Uncle Ben's off your lips, get out of the fucking house, smash your phone up and never do that again, drop.
Say he's so sweet, I wanna let the rapper. So I let it
say he's just spat on his mom's fucking floor, man. You know that spat on my mom's floor like that back in the day? I would have got a slipper across the lips. That's what he deserves. A slipper, fucking 40 mph off his man's fucking wrist, bam, off his lips. You don't spit on any floor, let alone your man's floor, trying to look sexy. You're a teenager, you don't spit on girls yet. That comes out when you're like 30s, late 30s, when the freaky side, when you grow into your freaky side, you're not there yet. You know, if you've done that, well, that's your own age. Should ring the fucking police and should say sexual fucking sexual assault. You can't just spit on people, you rat bastard. You're not 50 Shades of Grey, you're in year 7.
Sup. If you ever feel like your parents don't accept you for being trans or LGBTQ+, you come find me. I'm adopting you. I'm your dad now. We're gonna eat ice cream all night.
Are you fuck? Listen, if you're being my dad, Mr. Big Man, we're having a game of fucking rugby in the garden, full contact, because that's what dads do. And if you want to step up and be a dad, because all dads are useless, listen, little girlfriend, we'll play rugby in the garden, and we'll see who the fucking daddy is, okay?
Have you seen the state of his willy? Mad. If I shag it, you better wear a Johnny or it's see you later, got a roll to the clinic. Is it me or is it itchy, sweetheart? Actually, I don't give a shit. I'm a slapper now, might as well live in it, live
in
it.
What in the universal credit? What in the Poundland shoplifter? What on the me benefit of just being stopped? The fuck was that? That wasn't a fucking song, that was a confession. Are you mad? Look at the state of his willy. Put a Johnny on it. If he's got an absolute clip of a knob, surely you wouldn't go anywhere near it anyway. You wouldn't just put a fucking blob on it and go for it, would you? Says a lot about you, hon. You literally, I could see the top of your jumper wrist. You fucking, I could see the wrist on your jumper. You were literally standing there going, no, alright. Are you mad, man? Fucking dive into a blender face first. I don't even mind if you pull yourself out when you've just got your fucking legs left. Then you'll not be weird and creepy. And you'll not be licking your fingers anymore because there'll be a big mushy puddle of bones and blood. Right, son, sit in the back of the car like the fucking child you are, right? There's a boozer probably close by your house where there's loads of kids your age sitting there having pints, eyeing birds up, taking drugs. I'm not saying that drugs are cool, but it's better that I'd rather take heroin than do what you're doing. Are you mad?
Daddy?
Yes, princess?
Come play with me.
Have you been a good girl today?
Yes, Daddy.
Are you telling the truth?
No, Daddy.
Go get Betty.
What in the Jimmy Savile? What in the Rob Harris? What in the Gary Glitter? What in the Pope was that? That, I believe that's actually her dad. I'm going to go as far as saying that's actually her dad. Why do people get sexualized by calling someone daddy? You know, man, that's when, go on, shag a daddy. Go on, daddy, put the tip in. Daddy, what do you want me to call me, you mammy? Go on, suck it, mammy. That is proper incest, fucking weird shit, man. Shape of his. Surely, man, this is just in my head here. I might be wrong. Some people might think that's sexy. Do you think it's sexy? Well, do you think I'm lush? No, you're a fucking absolute dickhead.
I wanna go, I wanna gag, I wanna choke. I want you to touch that little dangly thing that's swinging the back of my throat.
I'm a certified freak.
Say what?
7 days a week.
Fucking hell, I never thought I'd agree with a TikToker like that. He is. You're right, mate, you are a certified freak. But over where we are, it doesn't mean the same thing. For instance, we wouldn't say someone's a certified freak in bed. We'd just say, yeah, they were a mint shag. When someone's a freak, it's normally someone who does TikToks like that. So, we're on the same level here. I feel like I'm starting to warm to you guys a bit. You're all fucking freaks. Listen to the man.
While I'm so deep in you, right before you bust, I'm going to stop and whisper in your ear. Don't you dare, baby doll.
Well, that was pretty fucking spooky. When he says I'm going to be so deep inside you, I don't know if he's talking about the fucking knife or his penis. Or both. It could be anything. But I don't think anyone's going to let you get anywhere near them to get inside sexually, so I'm guessing he's talking about killing somebody. What the fuck? Well, that concludes tonight's episode. I hope he's enjoyed it. Listen, there's endless and there's going to be forever. I'll do cringy TikToks forever until TikTok gets deleted. Because I'm that fucking dedicated to getting rid of these fucking idiots. I'm sick of it.